So we got our clamp tool and we got to try and get it onto the, I think to squeeze the